Something strange happened the other day here in Beijing. So the AQI outside was terrible. I'm sure you remember this from recently. The AQI outside was absolutely horrible. It was like over 300. I had sex with my girlfriend. I looked out the window afterwards. The AQI was great. It was like 20. So I turned to her and I said, "Did we just sex away the pollution? Is that what just happened?" And I felt pretty good about myself. Until I looked on the WeChat Moments feed. And when I looked at my Moments feed, everybody was posting, "Wow, I can't believe how quickly that pollution went away." I had to reply. I said, "Hey, pollution's had a tough week." Maybe pollution just wants to cuddle. A lot of love to cuddle. I like that.